Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. This is your boy JJ. So, Paramount Plus have recently dropped a brand new teaser trailer in order to promote their upcoming annual Super Bowl for next week. And in that teaser trailer, what I have saw in it, not only did I see like a bunch of cast and animated characters over at Paramount Mountain, you know, in the Paramount Super Bowl teaser trailer spot that they were doing. But a lot of people were going insane over not just Patrick Stewart throwing Arnold from Hey Arnold like an actual football, but the fact that we had no one other but Knuckles from Sonic the Hedgehog actually being promoted in a Super Bowl spot teaser trailer. Yeah, Knuckles from Sonic the Hedgehog is legit being advertised, being promoted for the upcoming annual Super Bowl coming up. Hey, if you guys don't believe me, that's why I decided to do a reaction to it, so that way you guys can see it for yourselves, because I'm still blown away that it actually happened. A lot of people were speculating that Knuckles from Sonic the Hedgehog is probably going to be getting his own special series on Paramount Plus as we speak, because they're probably having that in development, having it in the works. Or probably have it done in development, because people are probably waiting for it to happen, to debut on Paramount Plus from Knuckles as his own Knuckles series from Sonic the Hedgehog as a spin-off series. So yeah, I'm excited, because when I saw that teaser trailer, I'm not just Arnold from Hey Arnold, not just Stewart, not just Patrick Stewart, but also Knuckles. It just got me goosebumps. I just cannot wait for the Super Bowl coming out next week. Let's go Kansas City Chiefs, right? So, without further ado, here's my reaction to the teaser trailer for the Super Bowl spot.
On Paramount Mountain, the stakes get higher.
I mean, I can't get that thing up there.
If it were a football, I'd be able to reach the top.
What about a football-shaped head? We throw the child.
Gutsy call, sir.
Smart thinking.
What? No, that's dumb thinking. He's not throwing Arnold.
Throw him.
Throw him. Throw him. Throw
him. Hey, do you want an immunity idol?
Throw him. A what? You can't throw a child at a wall.
Lattimore, shut your face!
Shut my face.
Unless you prefer to freeze to death.
I'm not gonna throw a kid.
Not built for the moment, I see. Fine. I'll throw him.
And Creed's here.
Watch and learn.
Dang, he's cool.
It's the fifth quarter, and we need a hole-in-one before the seventh inning stretch.
I'm good.
So close.
How are we gonna get up there?
Now, if there were only someone made of pigskin.
Bingo.
Oh, dear.